Take the money, never have to run. make the money, never have to run. So run. Here's how it goes.
All for the cash, man. Niggas will be ready to blast, man. Mad hoes will be quick to give up the ass, man. Traitors, they'll be robbing your stash, man. Don't wanna end up like the last man. If the price is right, niggas could get trife, alright. They plot and they scheme all day and all night. And they might even get elaborate enough to plan the illest kind of crime. Fuck the average stuff. Like this chick who was kicking it with this baller, pretending that she loved him, only really loved dollars. Hollered at his man so they could rendezvous. Said to his man, forget him, I'm fond of you. So after the screw, she put him down with her plan. The utmost betrayal, this nigga's down with her man. But the sex changed everything, they conspired to snake him. Talked about the best time and best way they could take him. While in bed, she told Luke's where a man kept his dough. She said, yo, tonight he's about to cop some blow. And I know there's at least 50 grand to show. Bring a gat, wear a mask, and come through the window. I'll leave it open for you, he won't never know. So run in, grab the money, later on you and I can flow. If we do this shit right, he won't fight. Break out with the cash and stay your ass out of sight. So the nigga sit back, but little did he know he was about to ruin his life over a silly hoe. And really though, the whole shit went wrong. Cause when he came through the window and pulled out, it was on. Money they was gonna rob was high on some shit. Dukes with a mask told him, run your shit. He said, fuck that shit. So they tussled and shit. Then blow, the burner spit, and the chick's man got hit. He died, his man had no loyalty. She's locked up as an accessory. His man's doing life, what a tragedy. All for the cash, man.
Never have to run, to run, to run.